guys, it's Sammy. So today I want to review one of the four palettes that Jocelyn Hill came out with Morphe. And basically this one is the green and blue palette, and it's called Dark Magic. This is what the box looks like. Very beautiful. And the palette's going to look exactly the same on the outside like that. But this one right here, these are basically colors that she did not use in her original palette. So these are just addition. This is her original palette. And forgive me because I have used these. So if it's a little messy and you see shadow everywhere, it's because I've used them. But so these shadows are the ones that did not make it into her original palette. So you're going to see different shades. Maybe some might look familiar. For instance, I think this green was one of the ones that's in here, or similar to, but that's the color. So I'm going to go ahead and swatch this right next to the swatches that I've already done. So I'm going to hold that right there. But I'm going to show you really quick what the palette looks like. And then on the inside, you're going to go ahead and see the shadows. Now, this one right, no, I'm lying. This one right here is the one that looks similar to it. Absolutely, like, identical. Guys, forgive me if my lighting is really bad. I'm in a different room now. I just kind of moved everything over here. And so, my lighting is not that great. So here are these swatches. This is the first row, and this is the second row. As you can tell, these two right here, the blue and the dark green, seem to be like very blotchy. This is the other green from her original palette. This one is such a beautiful color. So I don't know, it's not doing justice like on camera, but it's a beautiful color. Yeah, that don't look cute. but in person, it does look beautiful. So let me try to give that a second chance. Because that's a cute color. Okay, there we go. Look at that. But you see this green up here is very patchy. And so is that blue right underneath it. So I'm going to try to use one of those colors because I want to see how that is going to play out, basically. Using primer and doing my entire face, my routine, I want to see if it's going to be patchy on the eye as well. So we're just going to play with this and see what we can come up with this. Just by the swatches from what I'm seeing these two, I was disappointed. But I don't know. I really don't know how it's going to turn out. I mean, this right here, this palette is amazing. These formulas are amazing in this one. So I don't understand why she had to come out with four additional palettes that just didn't make it in the cut. They didn't make it in the cut for a reason. But I guess we'll see how it comes out. I'll let you know at the end what I think. So you guys know how my video goes. Go ahead and keep watching.
Got me feeling this way.
So guys, this is the finished look. I did use 4 of the 10. Let me see. 2, 4, 6, 8. Yeah, 10. So I used 4 eyeshadows from this palette. I did use this dark blue, and that was to darken up the crease. I used this dark matte green on the ends, the corner. And I did use some of the shimmer on top of that dark matte green. I use this, I don't know what to call this color. It's like a silver, but it's brown. So I used this one on the lid, and I did love these eyeshadows. The two main colors that I wanted to work with was the blue and the green, because those swatched very poorly, and they swatched very patchy. So I was like, let me see if it's going to work. They do work well with other eyeshadows, although in order for the blue to work or the green, you have to build it up. It's not just going to work with one like swatch. So that was my review about that. But if I had to recommend it, I would say it's definitely worth trying once. It's not my all-time favorite, so I honestly would preferably like to just use the original palette that she had. That is the bomb. I love the formula in that one. Compared to this one, don't like it. But I'm not going to say it's a total flunk, because it's not. It's cute. The shadows are cute, but I like the original palette better. The light blue, I did use Ofra palette. And the light bright green, I did use the Ofra palette for that one as well. In case you guys are wondering, it is this palette. It has beautiful, beautiful bright colors. This palette, it's always underestimated, but these colors are just so pigmented. So if you want to check this out, definitely go and purchase you a palette. It is worth investing into this palette, because I'm not gonna lie, just look at this pink. These are just vivid. This blue always has me. And this yellow, look at this. This right here, never go wrong with Ofra, I'm just saying. Guys, that's all I have for you today, and thank you so much for watching. If you liked it and you liked my video, please give me a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, toodles!